For me, I'm very much looking forward to the role as captain. It's a huge honour to lead this team. A huge amount of confidence from Gregor to pick me in this role. But for me, I'm looking to do my normal job. I'm looking to express myself and have some fun and make sure that every player we've got within the squad plays to their full potential and plays with confidence. We're an ambitious side. We want to play wide, expansive rugby. We want to play quick rugby. And we want to make sure that everybody's having fun along the way as well. So we're very much looking forward to it. The culture that we've created, boys are welcome with open arms. They are there for a reason. They're good enough to be international rugby players. They're on form. And they're bringing a lot of energy and enthusiasm to the camp, and that's what we love to see. There is a lot of learning to be done. That's on everybody. And we're trying to coach these younger boys through as well. But the good thing is they're asking questions at the right time and they're willing to learn. And as I say, they're there for a reason. And I'm excited to see how good they can be throughout the Six Nations. First to go across to Dublin and start the campaign in the best possible way, it's going to take a huge 80-minute performance. We've talked over the last couple of days of learning from our mistakes and not beating ourselves. So we need to be clinical in our attack, make sure we make the most of every opportunity we're given. We might get three or four, we might get seven or eight, but we have to make the most of every single one. And defensively, we have to shut them down. We can't allow the likes of Jordan Lamb or Johnny Sexton to get into the game. We have to make sure they have as quiet a game as possible. But I think it's a perfect opportunity to concentrate on ourselves, make sure that we get our attack spot on, make sure we front up in defence and enjoy the challenge. For us, there's no better feeling than winning a Scotland jersey, and we're going to be doing absolutely everything to make sure that we prepare in the best possible way and come a week on Saturday in Dublin, we're ready to fire into them. I think the thing for us is, as we've touched on, is not making the same mistakes and having the ability to react well. I think you look at the France game at the start of the World Cup preparations, we didn't perform well in the first game. We had a huge reaction the week after. First game against Ireland in the World Cup, we didn't perform to anywhere near our standards. But we backed it up with a Scottish performance the week after. We scored 34 points, we got a bonus point victory. But the main thing for us, we conceded nothing. So it's our reaction on the back of tough defeats that we're looking for. But again, we can't look back, too much now. We've got to look forward. We're very much in control of what happens in the future, and if we get preparation right, we give ourselves every opportunity of winning and to take on Ireland first up across there. Huge challenge for us, but one we're very much looking forward to.